digital twin is a virtual replica of a system that mimics its behavior throughout its life cycle using models, live data, simulation, and machine learning. With a growing demand for digitalization of our industries to address climate change, digital twins have become a powerful tool for decision makers to help them understand, optimize, and maintain their system in a dynamic, ever-evolving environment. Following their successful implementation in the manufacturing industry, healthcare, engineering system, and various other fields, digital twins are now playing a vital role in infrastructure and cities, in urban planning, mobility, transport, and construction. Recognizing the urgent need for digital skills, European Union launched an ambitious digital project featuring a new master program on digital twins, designed to educate engineers and architects, and the establishment of a new center of excellence to become a global reference in digitalization, housing research labs and fostering entrepreneurship. Within the ELISA Alliance, four highly reputable European universities, École des Ponts Paris Tech, Universidad Politécnica de Madrid, Budapest University of Technology, and Istanbul Technical University signed a joint agreement to deliver this custom-made executive master's program on digital twins for infrastructure and cities. This program, conducted entirely in English, stands out as unique in Europe and worldwide. From BIM through big data and machine learning to smart building and cities, this pioneering program covers all the bricks to master digital twins technologies. All courses are online sessions with evening classes during weekdays, allowing professionals to attend. It also includes free on-site workshops, a series of conferences, and a final practical capstone project as the pinnacle of the training. The master program is designed for both students and professionals with an engineering or architecture degree or equivalent. A few years of professional experience are, however, advised. Additionally, candidates must meet the following requirements: hold a bachelor's degree of at least 4 years from a recognized university in engineering or architecture. Alternatively, candidates with a 3-year bachelor's degree of similar nature will be eligible if they have at least 2 years of relevant work experience. Furthermore, candidates are expected to have a certified English language skills level of at least B2. For a total of 60 ECTS, with core and elective courses given by worldwide teachers, professionals, experts, and researchers, the master's program is divided in several parts. The initial 4-month segment focuses on basic skills to get solid grounds in programming, cloud computing and cybersecurity, BIM, GIS, IoT and big data. Additional elective courses, notably in advanced Python and numerical methods, are also available. Then, a second part of 4 months on applied technologies to strengthen your knowledge of digital twins deployment, validation and usage. Here, you can further specialize, for example, in transport or construction. The final stage of the program centers on developing a major capstone project provided by associated private companies. This offers the ideal opportunity to tackle real-world challenges and apply your knowledge. Additionally, there will be free on-site gatherings, fostering cohesion, team building, presentations, and students' group works on their projects. Furthermore, a series of conferences lectured by global experts in various fields is included in the program throughout the year, expanding the horizons of digital twins application. Upon completion of the master program, you will receive a unique joint executive diploma issued by the 4 participating universities. By enrolling in this executive master's program, you will be at the forefront of the digital sustainable transition of our industries. Thank you and looking forward to welcoming you in the next edition.